We love dogs for their varied personalities, and some are a bit more on the snuggly side. While dogs of any breed can be cuddle bugs, certain ones can have extra-affectionate tendencies. Here are the 10 most snuggly dog breeds. Number 10. Tibetan Spaniel. Bred for championship, the Tibetan Spaniel needs a daily leg stretch, as all dogs do, before they reclaim their place on the sofa, next to a warm body, of course. Number 9. Newfoundland. Weighing in between 150 to 175 pounds, the Newfoundland is an incredibly easy breed to keep happy. After a walk, they're content to stretch out on a lazy boy next to their human. However, they may wonder why the human isn't so keen to share the furniture with them. Number 8. Basset Hound. These droopy-eared canines are just as enjoyable to watch romp as they are to snuggle with. Bassets are likely to share a companion's taste in movies, music, and snacks, provided they get first dibs on the snacks. Number 7. Whippet. Swifter than lions, the Whippet's feet may skim the ground as they fly around a dog park, working off the long night's sleep. By the time they get home, it's time for a long siesta and some good old-fashioned snuggle time. Number 6. Great Dane. Don't let the size fool you. Great Danes are incredibly laid back and content to bask in the warmth of the sun, next to the person they love most. Snacks are optional, but should be considered. Daily walks are encouraged to rev up the appetite. Number 5. Havanese. Cheerful, loyal, happy, gentle are a few of the adjectives used to describe the Havanese. They are considered playful, a rousing game of fetch in the living room, a daily walk, and hours of cuddles. This dog would continue to be cheerful and happy. Number 4. Chinese Crested. Whether it's decided to live with the powder puff or the hairless variety, the Chinese Crested breed is considered charming and friendly. Use the couch time to knit a sweater for the hairless one. It may need a little extra warmth on those chilly morning walks. Number 3. English Mastiff. Belly scratches. English Mastiffs love a good belly scratch while stretched out across the sofa watching dog TV. The dog may seem reluctant to go on his daily walk, and that's only because the couch cushions are finally where he wants them. Number 2. Greyhound. Laid back and devoted. Two words greyhound owners use to describe this breed. These racing dogs have earned their spots on the couch. With a daily walk about town, there's nothing better than circling a cushion three times and plopping down for a spell. Number 1. Irish Wolfhound. Notice a trend here? Like the Great Dane, the Irish Wolfhound is another giant breed with a huge heart for snuggling. They do need more space than most dogs, but they love nothing more than cuddling up with their owner on the sofa or bed. This is sure to stir up some controversy, but here we go. Leave a comment with any other breeds you think should be on this list. Subscribe and stay tuned.